Let's talk about SAP CPI. What is SAP CPI? SAP CPI stands for Cloud Platform Integration. It is an IPaaS solution from SAP. IPaaS stands for Integration Platform as a Service. Imagine you're working for a customer who has large IT landscape, for example, Tesla or Apple or any large customer. They have operations across the globe. They have different IT systems in their landscape. For example, they could have SAP systems, they have large mainframe systems, they have non-SAP systems, they can have cloud systems and other IT systems. To integrate different systems, to build A2A integrations, for example, application-to-application integrations, also to build B2B integrations, to talk to external parties, for example, B2B integrations, business-to-business integrations, or if you want to build integrations with cloud solutions like Coupa and other cloud solutions like Salesforce, Coupa, ServiceNow, with on-premise systems, you can use SAP CPI. SAP has developed SAP CPI on top of Apache Camel. Apache Camel is open platform software. By using SAP CPI, you can build robust integrations. It is highly scalable because it runs on the cloud. You can scale up and down based on the business needs. SAP CPI works with all businesses of different sizes. SAP CPI offers different capabilities like connectivity. It comes with different adapters. It also provides integration patterns, which means SAP has provided standard SAP integration content you can really use out of the box from SAP CPI. It also provides a strong platform for SAP API management, and also it offers process integration capabilities for building integrations across all the business processes.